There is another question that you want to ask yourself when you are preparing a presentation. And this is, when are you going to speak before a group? What time of the day? What day of the week? Is it before lunch, just after lunch? Who is speaking before and after you? Let's see why those are important questions and how do they affect the preparation of the presentation. First of all, the time of the day. You know, speaking 9 o'clock in the morning or 5 o'clock in the evening is different. It's different for you, it's different for your audience, and therefore requires you maybe different preparation or to keep in mind to arrange things differently. Now, we normally go to school in the morning, and there's a reason for that. Is because that is the time of the day when we are fresher. It's easier for us to absorb new information.